The IRS says their free direct file tax filing program will now be permanent. The service debuted for the 2024 tax season in 12 states and was available for people with simple W-2 forms. The agency says they hope to roll out the service to all 50 states in time for the next tax season. The IRS says more than 140,000 people used the program, with more than $90 million in refunds claimed.